Hello everybody, for this pattern I start with 7 chains, and 7. Next, I insert my hook on the 4th chain. I grab the yarn and make a slip knot. I chain 1. Now I insert my hook, grab the yarn and work a single crochet. Nice yarn over, insert my hook, grab the yarn, and I make a half double crochet. Yarn over again, insert my hook, grab the yarn, and I work a double crochet. Yarn over twice. Insert my hook, I grab the yarn, and I work a triple crochet. Add a new color and chain 1. Insert my hook, grab the yarn and make a single crochet. Next yarn over, insert my hook right there and work a half double crochet. Yarn over twice, insert my hook, grab the yarn and make a triple crochet. Now I add again another color. I chain 1. Now I work my single crochet. Yarn over, insert my hook, grab the yarn and work a half double crochet. Yarn over, insert my hook, grab the yarn and work a double crochet. And yarn over twice, insert my hook, grab the yarn and make a triple crochet. Now my last color. I chain 1. I make a single crochet. Yarn over, insert my hook, grab the yarn and work a half double crochet. Then over, insert my hook, grab the yarn, work a double crochet. Yarn over twice, insert my hook, grab the yarn, then work a triple crochet. Now I grab my white yarn, my first yarn, and I need to go here. I skip this one and I go here. I yarn over, insert my hook right there, and I have the V on my hook. I grab the yarn and I make a double crochet. Like this. Now yarn over, sew my hook around of my double crochet, I grab the yarn and pull through. Yarn over again, keep it with my finger, insert my hook, I grab the yarn and pull through. Yarn over, insert my hook, grab the yarn. Yarn over, keep it on my finger, insert my hook, grab the yarn and pull up a loop. And one more time, so 5 times in total. Now I grab the yarn and pull through all of my loops. Next, yarn over and insert my hook to the next stitch. I have the V on my hook. I grab the yarn and pull through and work a double crochet. Okay, now I move to my pink color and I do exactly what I did here. I yarn over, insert my hook right there. I grab the yarn and work a double crochet. Now I yarn over and sew my hook around of that double crochet hook. And do it like this 5 times. So I did once, I need 4 more. Yarn over, keep it with my finger, insert my hook, grab the yarn. I yarn over. I insert my hook and grab the yarn and pull up a long loop, and one more time. I have 5 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now grab the yarn and pull through all of them. Next, yarn over, insert my hook right there to the next stitch. I grab the yarn and I make a double crochet. I yarn over and insert my hook around it into the first chain, into the second chain. I grab the yarn and work a double crochet. I lose a little bit of my loop, I yarn over, keep it with my finger and make a loop, a long loop. All the time, 5 times. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I need one more. I grab the yarn and pull through all of my loops. Now yarn over. Set my hook to the next stitch. Grab the yarn and work a double crochet. I go back with my white. yarn over and work a double crochet into the next stitch. If I look here, I have one and two double crochet. I'm working what I did here on this one, this. So I lose my loop a little bit. I yarn over, keep it with my finger, insert my hook right there, grab the yarn and make a long loop 5 times. So 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now yarn over and I pull through all of my loops. Yarn over and move to the next stitch. Insert my hook and work a double crochet. Now one more time, I make a double crochet into the next stitch. And again, I'm working one of these, on this double crochet, and I yarn over, insert my hook, I make a long loop, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, grab the yarn and pull through. Now I yarn over, so my hook into the next stitch and work a double crochet. I have 3 of them, 1, 2, and 3. Here I have only 1, 1, and 1, so I need 2 more, 2 more, and another. I move on to my pink color. I have 1 double crochet, I need 1 more, right? So I yarn over, insert my hook into the next stitch and work a double crochet. And on this one I will make what I have here. Yarn over, lose my loop, yarn over, keep it with my finger, and make a long loop. Yarn over, insert my hook, grab the end and pull up a long loop. Do it twice, so have 4 now, and 5th. Now grab the end and pull through all of them. Yarn over, we go to the next stitch and make a double crochet. Now I move on to the next stitch and work a double crochet. And make what I have here right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next I yarn over and pull through all of the, my loops, yarn over again and work a double crochet into the next stitch. I have 1, 2, 3 on the white yarn, 1, 2, 3 on the pink yarn. I need here 2 more and here. Now I have on all my colors 3 of them. So I go back with white and I do exactly what I did. I yarn over, I go into the next stitch, work a double crochet, and on this double crochet work. Yarn over, set my hook, grab the yarn and make a long loop 5 times. All the time. Have 4, 1 more. Now grab the yarn and pull through all of my loops, yarn over, move on to my next stitch, work a double crochet. I decide to stop here. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In each color, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now I go with the white yarn, my first yarn, just start with, To the next stitch, going to work 2 double crochet, so yarn over, insert my hook to the next stitch and work my first double crochet. Now yarn over again, insert my hook into the same stitch to work my second double crochet. Yarn over, move on to the next stitch and work a half double crochet. To the next stitch, I make a single crochet. To the next stitch, a slip stitch. Now I turn. Next, I insert my hook to the next first stitch chain and make a slip stitch. To the next stitch, make a slip stitch, and to the next stitch, a slip stitch. 3 times. To the next stitch, I work a single crochet, yarn over and move on to the next stitch, and I make a half double crochet. To the next stitch, make 2 double crochet in the same space. I chain 1. Now into the next stitch, I make 2 double crochet. 1 and 2. A half double crochet into the next one. Next stitch, single crochet, into the next 3 stitches, a slip stitch. I have my first slip stitch, my second one, and my third one, and now I chain 1. And I will do this on each color.